Are you listening?
Welcome to the Nerf Report. My name is Bryant, and today, let's talk about a story that I find very ironic, and that's the next-gen hard drive size gate, or whatever the kids are calling it these days. As over the weekend, both the Xbox Series X and the PlayStation 5's actual storage space was brought into question, with the Xbox Series X offering a 1 TB solid-state drive with a usable storage space of 802 GB, whereas the PlayStation 5 is advertised as 825 GB SSD with a speculated usable storage space of 664 GB. Now, the reason I say I find this ironic is because the major selling factor of cloud gaming is, well, you don't have hard drive spaces to worry about. Like, these are next-gen consoles who will run next-gen games with next-gen file sizes, and essentially both Xbox and PlayStation are like,
we have supreme cosmic power!
We can hit it in the storage space, but hey, you can buy our expansion drives that cost nearly the same amount as our original consoles.
Which, if anything, cloud services like Google Stadia should be pounding this information into the freaking earth. Because with cloud gaming, you have zero storage concerns, zero installs, zero patches. If anything, cloud gaming services are the true next-gen consoles of this generation. And yes, the PlayStation 5 and Xbox Series X are still next-gen consoles, but they're anchored into the previous generation. And obviously, me saying that is going to piss off a ton of people, but quite frankly, for me, cloud gaming is way more exciting than any of these next-gen consoles. And as soon as Stadia or Luna start developing games on par with the other platforms, personally, I'm going to be done with physical consoles. There are no need for them. And it is going to be so interesting to see where PlayStation or Nintendo head next. Because while they find themselves as the current kings of gaming, cloud gaming companies like Stadia, xCloud, or Luna are already planning for the next generation. A generation free of hardware, free of installs, free of limitations. A generation of freedom. Hey, thanks again for checking out our channel. Are you like the thousands of people in the comment section down below wondering why does this channel have so little subscribers? Well, you can fix that today by subscribing to the channel, liking the video, commenting, and sharing it with your friends, which I know sounds like a lot, but I feel like our channel is worth it.